Hello everyone! So I have arrived at a brand new Dollar Tree to me. I have never been here, and one of my viewers actually recommended that I travel to this store a couple kilometers from another one that I didn't even know existed. So thank you again for sharing that with me. I will put your little comment up above if I can find it in previous videos. But I look forward to sharing the walkthrough with you guys. Let's go on in and see what they have. I hope it's some fun treasures here. This is kind of like a little hidden treasure for me, and I'm looking forward to seeing what they have. I hope you enjoy. Just a little disclosure, I don't speak at a regular volume, so if you have a device, I would recommend maybe plugging in some headsets, earpieces, just because maybe on a PC I might not be loud enough, or on a tablet, plugging in some earplugs will come through really nice. The volume will come through. I speak quite close to my microphone on my camera, so the volume will come through nice and clear. However, I know that a few people have been saying they can't hear me. It's just because I speak a little bit quieter. I'm being considerate of the other shoppers in the store. There's no music that plays here, so unless this one does, but I don't think any Dollar Trees play music. Sometimes I share some ideas or DIYs and stuff like that. I hope you look forward to shopping in this new store with me, and until the next video, I want to say have a wonderful weekend, and also to all you fur mummies, fur baby mummies, all moms out there, I hope you have a wonderful Mother's Day weekend and that you get spoiled with love and happiness and health. And until next time everyone, take care. Bye for now. Oh yes, and I forgot to tell you guys, as of May 8th, at least here in Ontario, we have to bring in our own shopping bags or they're charging you 5 cents per bag. So just be sure if you're going in, bring your own bag. I like my own bag anyway, so it works out perfectly. Wow, a whole armorall set of cleaners. Glass cleaner, tire cleaner, rim cleaner, all-purpose cleaner. This is fantastic. These at any Home Depot or anything will be a lot more money, so this is definitely a great value. Even these little cleaning original cloths and the little trees. Well, this one only comes with one pack, but definitely a lot more expensive elsewhere. These would be so cute paired with one of those little pineapple scarves and that little pineapple canvas bag, just like this. So if you were out, you can put these little three little pieces together and you have a cute little outfit. Like, look, this little tote bag. And they still have some t-shirts lingering, which is nice. I know white was all sold out of my town, so it's nice to see these here. I'm looking for the specific, oh, like this brand here, the Valentino, but they don't have any. Ooh, these are cute. I'm just gonna go through them. Little flamingo. They're all sparkly and glittery, and the pineapple. These are new to me. They're all citronella, different colors and little jars, so you're all ready for your backyard parties. And I'll go through some of the kids' toys here. This one here has a 3-pack. This one looks like it's been open. Has anyone tried these AirStep air pumps? They look like they have pretty good suction or pressure. And all the little kites, frisbees, so many little things. I'll go through them here. Oh, I like this beach ball. It is so pretty. It's clear with the little polka dots. And how cute are these little splash rings? All the different styles. Oh, they even have like the little whales. These tattoos are great. They're a great value because you're going to pay a lot more at Party City and other stores, even like Walmart. This one here only comes with one ball and one stick, which is kind of not the greatest. A bubble wand. They're so fun. this store is fully loaded with bubble supplies. So here's some cute little dishes for girls, and there's like the Lion King. I love these grab-a bubbles. I used to buy them in the US every time we visited. They work really well. And here's some more of the same brand, the grab-a bubble. Chalk from Crayola. These cute little sets of three. Some more bubble wands. This one's smaller. And you've got the cute little ice cream cones. They're just fun looking. Oh, Crayola. These are neon. And these are tie-dye. Those sidewalk chalks. This one's a great pack because it comes with four in there, so you're getting a better value. I love these jugs. I transform one into a beautiful vase with flowers. I'll show you the DIY up above. And here's some of the drinking ware. Like, they have really nice glass. These are really cute LED string lights. They're just the shape of a little leaf. That's the only pattern I see here. These here are made by Libby, which is a really great company for glassware. So you know you're getting a good vase. All the floral, nothing that really pops out to me. And since my friends kind of brought my attention towards these blank note cards, now I always have to visit. This is one thing I never really looked at. Look at this. You can cut out these little dots. You can use them for embellishment work. Really pretty little note packs, and they're only a dollar. So you're getting, even if you need them for writing a little message, you have a little blank card. I really like this print. Another really great display is this one here. So kids' birthday cards for a dollar, and you've got like every variety, it looks like. What a great display. Looking at the Mother's Day cards, these are pretty plain compared to the other store that I was at where it had more of the dimensional cards, but these ones here are pretty simple, but really pretty still. These trays have been DIY'd into so many different items. If you just go on YouTube, you'll find so many beautiful displays, perfume displays, makeup displays, all sorts of stuff. You can spray paint these a different color. You can even do arts and crafts with the kids. These here would be really fun as well. If you snap this piece off, you could do some really cool bordering around a mirror. Really neat. Just walk up and down this area. Wow, this ladle is huge. Great punch. I love these little bowls. I think I always talk about it. They come in handy next to a little bowl of pretzels or chips, anything really, and the kids can just scoop them out. These streamers would be wonderful for making embellishment work, so don't limit yourself to streamers. If you see a pretty color, be sure to grab it. I'm actually going to check your dollar store with more and see what their prices are. This DIY line is brand new to me. I have never seen anything with this little pink banner. So they all seem to come with a couple pieces in each package, and this one here looks like a little magnet, but they look like wood frames, which a wood chip, which is pretty cool. These are really fun too. They're great for pocket letter decorating or embellishment work or anything really that takes that extra little piece that you need. wonder what we could make with these. I often look at them and wonder, what can I make with these rose petals? There's 300 pieces per bag. I always like browsing the birthday aisle just to see what's new. Sometimes there's some really great birthday items like Barbie themed and stuff like that. My kids are growing up, but it's always nice to see what's there. I really like these plates just for their simplicity, and they come with 18 per pack. Their patterns this year for summer are so cute. Like, how fun is this if you're having a party and the kids can kind of have like a quick fun plate? There's 14 per pack, and look, they even have the little smaller bowls for ice cream or munchies. And they don't have any of the matching napkins. Look at this little flamingo. He's tiny. I don't know how much water it would fit, but oh my gosh, it's so small. And then there's a little palm tree and the tiki. Oh, this one's cute. It's a pineapple. And they're so hard. Really good quality. These are really pretty, actually. If they didn't have the I guess a tiki face, I would definitely purchase them. I think they're great for ice cream and stuff. Let's see if there's anything else new around here. Oh, the little palm trees. These would be cute for embellishment work. You can, and the little flamingos, actually, you can spray paint them and change them up immediately. These would be great for decals as well. Just pull them off the straws, the little palm trees. There's only these two here, but yeah, definitely great for a decal. Oh, I love this pineapple. I don't know why, but the centerpiece is just so fun. I just think it would blow away instantly if it was outdoors, but they're super cute. Even the little coconut drink type one. Oh, I love the inflatables as well. I used one of these to decorate for my daughter's birthday last year, and it was like the hit of the decorations. It's super cute. I'm just gonna see if there's anything else that's fun in here. And I used the little flamingo this year for her birthday, and she absolutely loved it. And I even used some flamingo decor. It was different than this one, but this one's cute too. Cute little signs that were. These have been available for the last couple years. This one here is new. This sign is fun. It's nice and big too, and it's got a big long stake so you can dig it right into your lawn. So fun for a summer party. Canada Day is coming up in July. It's always nice to see what they have available at the different stores. This one here comes in a pack of four little foam wands. Especially if you're going to a little festival or fireworks show with the kids, these are always fun to have to show your spirit. Or if you're going to a backyard party and you're making a little cake or cupcakes, those are perfect little flag toothpick thingies. Oh, look at these cute little headbands. I find these to be so handy for any age, really. You just kind of have it around the backyard or when the kids are over and they're playing with those balls all the time. Silly putty, my nemesis. I do not like silly putty in our house. These are cute. I haven't seen these little puppet things and little notebooks with the, what is it called? Holographic front face. Super cool. Cute little Disney journals, mini. I'll just walk down this kind of aisle with the random things for kids and see what's new. I think I've talked about this slime before, that it's like the most obnoxious slime ever. It's noise putty. I don't know what these little kits are, but the kids love this noisy slime putty stuff. Ooh, this tissue is really pretty. How nice would that be for decoupaging? Iridescent tissue paper looks, well, not tissue paper, but it's just tissue. It looks like it's selling out really fast. So there's new print, like a new color here that I hadn't seen, which is this mermaid blue. But the clear is pretty much all gone. So if you see it, definitely grab a bag, because that stuff is so expensive at Michael's. I'm gonna link a card up above on a review I just did on these color scent markers. So these here are provided, I guess, by Greenbrier, but you know what? I'm not happy with the quality of these markers at all. They do have a scent, but they just, the tip, it flattens out rather quickly. So I would not spend my money again on those. These are going really fast. The hockey binders, they have a nice front little elastic band that wraps around. These are really good quality. I'm still on the lookout for those mini page protectors. I only found three little packs at the last time I was lucky to find them. Oh, these are cute. I don't know if I've seen these before. The little cactus print with the pen. Really pretty. I know I've seen the Eiffel Tower one, but I wasn't sure. I know the US girls were hauling the cactus ones, but I'm not sure if I saw them. But that's a magnifying glass type ruler. These were from like a year or two ago. The planner stickers. These little accordion type folders. I spotted the bigger ones at a local Dollar Tree. These ones are mini little expandable file folders. They're such pretty prints. I really like how they did the prints on them this time. And just going to go through this stuff here. I wanted to show you these metallic markers are fantastic. So if you need metallic markers, definitely grab a few of those. They have different colors at different stores. And I'm just going to spot the cello. I did a review as well on these ballpoint pens. Now the package look different, but they're the exact same. They're the smooth, and they are originally made by Bic. They've just been repackaged. These are new to me. I haven't seen them, but they're pencils. Has anyone tried these? They look like they're colorful, right? Here are the Zed Grip Zebra pens. I did a review on them, and these work fantastic as well. Very nice and smooth. These ultra fine pens are absolutely amazing. They even work in your Cricut machine. They are super, super great. I cannot say anything bad about those pens. And they last a really long time. Now, these here, I have not tried, and I'm wondering if they're any good. These ones are not good gel pens. We've purchased them and they didn't write at all. We actually threw them away. It's terrible. Do these work? These are so cute. How fun would they be transformed? You can spray paint the little top. You can even spray paint the inner part. Really transform. And they're cute. They say homemade. Love them. I'm actually impressed with this little rock. It looks real. I can't open it with one hand though. I'll try. But it looks like a real rock. And there's some of these still kicking around. Sometimes you'll spot them in different stores. These are cute. There's some as well with the little arrow in through the middle. I have heard really good reviews that the hummingbirds like these. So if you have hummingbirds in your yard, those are really good feeders. And there's a couple little Buddhas still kicking around. Let's go down my favorite aisle, the craft aisle. Stickers galore. I'm going to be taking my time through here and I'll share what I see.
Oh, here are some of those finger protectors. Many of you ask me what I use when I'm using my hot glue gun. It's these little guys here, and they come in a pack of three. These are little art therapy stickers. I've never paid attention and noticed those in my store. Here is the boning tool set. Absolutely love it. This set here of tweezers, these are not good, so don't spend your money on them unless you need that flat face one. These are really cute little art palettes. Six in a pack. I'll just go down the whole aisle here slowly so you guys can take it all in just like me. Use these rings, the brass rings, to make dream catchers. I am going to separate this into two videos as I realize that this is already at 25 minutes. So I hope you guys enjoy part one, and I look forward to sharing part two in a separate video. Until next time, enjoy, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.